Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. Today we're going to create a particle effect. Let me show you the demo. Here it is. Whoa, it's a pixelated spaceship. I didn't know what to call it that time. And you can see that we're generating some sort of smoke. Okay, so let's open the example file, which you are going to find under the description below. Okay, so let's have a look at the assets we're working with. We have a counter, a static object,
which is just a box.
And we have a very super cheesy spaceship animation. A quick update on the game competition. We are going to have an upload page maybe tomorrow. If you're not participating in the competition, you can probably be a judge. If you'd like to be a judge for the competition, let me know. That's it for the update and good luck in the contest.
And now back to the tutorial.
We also have this object, which we are not creating at start. And this is just a round object with a highlight on the side. Okay, so if you run this now, you'll notice that the red block moves. And that's because the red block is a circular object. Now this particle object, which is just a bouncing ball. Now our particle object is a
bouncing ball.
This here is a static object.
Let's create our first condition.
So every millisecond, we are going to create one of these particles relative to the red block. And you can see that that sort of works already.
Whoa, so many of them.
We're gonna set the direction of the object.
Use calculation
equals to the angle of the red box. Start out.
Whoa, that looks cool already.
Let's add one to this counter. If that counter goes greater than 359 meter
or equal,
then we set the counter back to zero. We're going to select this object here. I'm gonna go to
variables
and let's create a new variable. Let's call this life. Now you don't have to name it, but we're going to name this one. Now we need to create an always. We're gonna set the angle of the red box
equals the counter.
Quality one. And you can see that that sort of works already. Set the position of the spaceship relative to
the red box.
That sort of works already. Let's set the scale of the particle.
Equals
life. Quality one. Line four, new condition.
Every
8 milliseconds. Let's try it out. And you can see that works not too bad. If you liked this video, hit the like button. And if you didn't like the video, smack the dislike button. And now it's time for the first
and top comment. And our top comment for today is MLG Dodge.
And the first comment is
Troller US.
So wait, why did you ban him again? Cause me and Matt didn't fully understand that. Just explain it in like